How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the Callisto Protocol.
So what happened to the original colony?
Abandoned. Along with the rest of Callisto.
Tell they built a prison here.
UJC's gonna make money somehow, right?
So in the last episode, we ended up down here in the original colony that Black Iron was built on top of as a result of the...
Surprise, there's still power.
Those old fusion generators were built to last.
Result of the Warden shooting down his own ship to prevent us from escaping. If you guys have missed any episodes, the playlist is in the description. And unfortunately, this is my top speed right now. Can't run or do anything. But at least I can grab some stuff. And I can't grab that either. That sucks. My inventory is pretty loaded up. Hopefully there is a reforge down here.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
There's so many questions that as we go through the story here, they just keep mounting. Like, how did this start? I mean, the Warden's definitely involved.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator. Hoping we'd get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
There's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
Oh my god, killing me with the speed of walking. So yeah, the Warden's definitely involved. I mean, why is there a cover-up? Why are they trying to blame Dani as a terrorist? How did it travel to Europa? Man, it's crazy, like... Can't get on there. Crazy too, like that, we were in the waste management system before, and I thought, damn, like, this place
is gonna hold.
Just try not to think about it.
Thinking, like, damn, this place goes deep, and then, like, now we're here, like, what is this, like?
Shit!
You okay?
Yeah.
I told you to be careful.
Yeah, right.
This is like Journey to the Center of the Earth or something. I mean, we're not on Earth, but you get what I'm saying. Journey to the Center of the Moon. something. Just looking around for extra stuff. Anyone drop some Callisto credits up in here? It's gonna be coming out of going down this far either. So we're talking about terraforming and everything. How do we know that's not what started it? Terraforming on a planet's moon, like, I don't know, man.
Shit.
Hurry! Jacob! I got you! Come on! Duncan! Jacob!
Oh my god. Really? They're like clickers, basically. wonderful. I guess we're gonna be tiptoeing through here. Yep. Move quietly. Sheehan Yoon, unknown. Oh my god, dude. Oh yeah, this adds a new level of tension. Is this where it just came in? No, it was there, so what's over here? Make a sound. Oh my god. Seems freaky, dude. None of these other motherfuckers heard that. I'm back here. God, dude. Oh, God. Dude, this is gonna take me hours to, to move through this place. This is crazy. Oh god. Oh forgot. Their movements are like so erratic too. Okay, some lockers. Nice. Okay.
Nice.
Oh my god. Pristine decoder. Better find a forge, because I'm gonna have to come back for that. I thought the those like going through the waste management section with all the arachnids was stressful. Oh fuck me, dude. I have no idea what that sound is. Like I said, that guys is just it's gonna take like ages to get through here. I mean, I'm probably okay now, but. I can crawl through here? No. No, it looks like it though, doesn't it? And I need to upgrade the TRP recharge. we're going this way. Funny, you'd think the stomping would disturb them. Oh my god, dude. And a trophy for that. God, look at this place. Is that a schematic for a gun? I think it is. God. I'm not dropping anything. Come back for that, if need be. This sucks, dude. There's gotta be a reforge soon, hopefully. Forge right there. Alright. I think that is the only way down is the ladder. Tell you, dude. Oh my god. And there's no way to stealth kill him either. Oh my god. Not even a safe zone by the reforge, Jesus. I'm gonna have to kill this guy. What the
make a selection.
I think we're good. Whew. Alright. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Alright. So. Damn, that gives us 4,000. So. That's nice. So before I upgrade anything, I want to get that. Go back and get that tactical pistol. And. The. The pristine decoder that I saw. I may call the episode here a couple minutes early, and so that I don't bore you guys with backtracking. And then we will pick up in the next part traversing this area. It's probably going to take a bit, because there's a lot of these dudes and I don't want to fight them toe to toe. So hopefully you're all doing well. Stay tuned. More coming at you. Take care.